Welcome, students. This is an option-based question based on the stability and we'll have to stability of Routh-Hurwitz criteria. So we'll have to find out which option is correct. You are assigned this open loop transfer function with unity feedback system. That means HS is equal to 1. So 1 plus GSHS is 0. That means 1 plus K into S plus 10 into S plus 20 divided by S square into S plus 2. That is equal to 0. So S cube plus 2 S square plus K into S square plus 30 S plus 200. That is equal to 0. So S cube plus 2 within bracket 2 plus K into S square plus 30 K S plus 200 K. That is equal to 0. So S cube, S square, S to the power 1 and S to the power 0. 130k, 2 plus k, 200k. Now we have to find out the value of k from this table, the value of k, and you are assigned 4 options. So which option is correct? So 130k, 2 plus k, 200k. First column, first row, 1 and 30k. Second row, 2 plus k into 200k. So if you multiply like this, normal procedure of the determinants method. So 30k into 2 within bracket 2 plus k minus 200k divided by 2 plus k. So this into 200k by this into 200k by this, that is S0 equal to 200k. So for stability, 200k greater than 0, that means k greater than 0. 2 plus k greater than 0, that means k greater than minus 2. So we have got two values of stability, k greater than 0, k greater than minus 2. Solve this, we will get a value of k. So 30k into 2 plus k minus 200k by divided by 2 plus k greater than 0. So 60k minus 30k square minus 200k greater than 0. So k, we will take k common, 30k minus 140 greater than 0. We know if these two both are greater than 0, then this value will be greater than 0. So k greater than 0 already we have got, and now k will become 140 by 30, that is equal to 4.6. so our third result is 4.6. so we have got k greater than 0, k greater than minus 2, k greater than 4.6. now you are assigned 4 options. K is equal to, the system is stable. For k is equal to 0, k is equal to 2, k is equal to 4 and k is equal to 5. Which of the options, which option is correct? Which option is suitable? K greater 0, that means k is equal to 0, this option is not suitable. K greater than minus 2, already we got k greater than 4.6, so this option is not suitable. K is equal to 4. This is k is equal to 2, not suitable option, because we have already got k greater than 4.6. Then k is equal to 4. K, we have already got k greater than 4.6. So this option is also not suitable. So k is equal to 5. So we have got 3 options. K is equal to 0, because we have got already k greater than 0 for stability. So this option is also not suitable. K is equal to 2. We have already got k is equal to 4.6. This option is also not suitable. K is equal to 4. We have already got k greater than 4.6. So this option is not suitable. We have the fourth option, k is equal to 5. So we got, after inspecting all the three results, our final conclusion is k greater than 4.6. This is for stability. This is for stability. This is for stability. So k greater than 4.6, k greater than 4.6 is the criteria for stability. So if k is equal to 5, it's fulfilling the criteria. That means k greater than 4.6, any value greater than 4.6 means your system is, your entire closed loop system, your entire system will be stable. Your entire closed loop system will be stable if k greater than 4.6. Your entire closed loop system will be stable if k greater than 4.6. So k is equal to 5 will be the right option. The correct option is k is equal to 5. This is the correct option. So we have solved all the problems regarding Rao-Thurwitz criteria, 7 problems. From tomorrow onwards, we'll start root locus, another chapter. Hope see within the, I'll show you 2 problems regarding root locus, and hope I'll within two or three days we will be able to know what is root locus. Then I'll show you how to calculate gain margin of a system with 2 problems. So within 2 or 3 days you will be able to solve root locus related problem. So 7 problems regarding Rao-Thurwitz criteria we have solved, and this is an option based problem. 7 problems we have solved, so there will be no problems, no doubts regarding Rao-Thurwitz criteria. So now from tomorrow onwards we will start Rao-Thurwitz criteria.